for the North Jersey Section 1 state meet between New Providence Pioneers and North Warren High School. We're at New Providence High School. The coaches of the Pioneer wrestling team are Phil Esposito, Vic Bucosi, Don Carpenter. The coach for North Warren is Mr. Seal. Lineup for tonight's matches are at 101 for New Providence is Dave Moniz. North Warren is Abe Trupiano. 108 is Bob Dumas. For North Warren is S. Fidel. At 115 we have Brian Korff.
New Jersey State Group 1 Section 2 Wrestling Championship.
Brian Korff.
This is the semifinal round.
B. Jennings for North Warren.
Either
122, Mike Palshikoff,
winner. They
North
are
North Warren, Jay Rapaski.
For the first time ever, we welcome North Warren High School's Patriots.
129, we have Ethan Zimmer. For North Warren Patriots, we have R. Jones.
North Warren, 135,
we have Jay Savino. And for North Warren, we have D. Green.
New Providence High School Pioneer.
141, Steve Knobs. For North Warren, M. Lehman.
With a record of 9-3.
148, we have John Liberato.
Vic Bucosi and Don Carpenter.
We have G. Salmon for North Warren. At 155, we have
Wrestling
Bob Ginnelli.
At 101, for North Warren, either Anthony Trapiano or Dan Gekhardt.
170.
And for New Providence, either Dave Moniz or Peter Moniz.
R. Green for North Warren. At 188, F. Gagan.
Wrestling at 108.
Jay Sagan for North Warren. And heavyweight John Nguyenis.
Scott Fidel for North
Warren.
For New Providence, Bob Dumas. At 115, for North Warren, Bob Jennings. And for New Providence, Brian Korff. At 122, for North Warren, John Rapaski. And for New Providence, Mike Falchikov. At 129, for North Warren, Rick Jones. And for New Providence, Ethan Zimmer. At 135, for North Warren, Dave Green. At 141, for North Warren, Mike Lehman. And for New Providence, Steve Knobs. At 148, for North Warren, Greg Salmon. And for New Providence, John Liberato. At 158, for North Warren, Eric Scow. And for New Providence, Kodak and Bob Ginnelli. At 170, for North Warren, either John Sagan or Rich Green. And for New Providence, either Doug Pastor or Fred Gagan. At 188, for North Warren, Scott Karolichuk. And for New Providence, either Doug Pastor or Fred Gagan. And at heavyweight, for North Warren, Bruce Brown. And for New Providence, John.
A. Trupiano from North Warren.
Anthony Trupiano.
points when you're 2 men at 101 and they look like a better man. Dave Moniz has been wrestling that most of the season.
Providence 6, North Warren 0. Wrestling 108 from the Pioneers is Bob Dumas.
Scott Fidel.
And Scott Fidel for North Warren.
Bob Dumas for New Providence.
Okay. Nice scoring by Dubas.
6-1 in favor of the New Providence wrestler. A minute and 35 seconds ago in the third. In the third and final period. On top from the Providence.
Matt, winner of the match,
team score is now 9-0 in favor of New Providence.
At 1:15 for North Warren, Bob Jennings, and for New Providence, Brian Carr.
Thank you.
wrestler takes the offensive position in the second period.
Rollins gets Joyce and takes top.
Yo, buddy!
Potentially dangerous hold. Referee was signaling that the man was just holding on, not making any movement upward. Referee raised the wrong guy's hand.
At 122,
then he
corrected
the left
guard coach is John Lukowski, and for Lee Providence fireman is Mike Mousenhoff.
Pound match between Mike Pasha of New Providence and John Rapaski of North Warren.
Take down.
that bulldog ride. Slips away. Cameraman fell asleep there.
Check out.
Crawler, Rick Jones, and for New Providence, Ethan Zimmer.
A 29-pound match between Ethan Zimmer of New Providence and Bob Jones of North Warren Patriots.
What?
score in the second period is 8-6 New Providence Wrestling.
Both Warren working that far side cradle. North Warren has a single grapevine in. New Providence is trying to come out of it. Providence Russell coming up. He's got two for a reversal. Very nice.
No tagging, Russell. No problem. In your third period,
I think the Providence's biggest problem here is staying off his back. So North Warren's getting all his points. North Warren seems to be just working that tight waist. Doesn't seem to be really working up for that pin. I think he's looking for his biggest move, that far side cradle.
Savino.
At 135, both captains Dave Green for North Warren and Joe Savino for the Pioneers. The score at the end of the first five bouts, New Providence 18, North Warren 4.
Already. 3 points for a popular by the North Warren wrestler. It looked like he was very good with that high leg. Very good balance.
North Warren patrons, Mike Newman, the Will Providence, Steve Dobbs.
Wrestling for the Pioneers is Steve Knobs, 141 pounds, and Mark Lehman for the Patriots.
Side single by New Providence Wrestling. Working the Navy. He's got it in pretty tight. It's two takedown.
2 point takedown. New Providence.
Long time on his back.
That's 2 points here for New Providence.
escape. Puts him in a neutral position. Warren in on a single. Doesn't get it though. Providence came up with that wizard to save it.
Terry Julian, the North Warren wrestler, has the offensive position. New Providence wrestler leads 7-3.
Escape North Warren. Providence shoots a battle. North Warren almost stepping on his back. It's two takedown to Providence.
Score is 14-4, 15-4,
and 148 for North Warren, Greg Sullivan,
made the decision
by John Liberato.
John takes him down with
that.
Like I was just saying before about John, our official tonight. Seems to be doing an outstanding job out there. He's very...
Take down.
called up momentarily here to coach from the Providence. Let's check the score. I'm not sure it's clear. Pretty check that out. It is correct. Zoom this. Score stands 12-8, favoring North Carolina.
Thank you.
to reversal in the North Florida.
Referee signaled leave a hold on the face by the North Warren wrestling. It's 1 point in the Providence.
Going in the third period is 9-3 North Warren wrestler.
Pound class. for New Providence will be Doug Pastore. The wrestler for North Warren. For North Warren and Fred Gagan for New Providence.
sparring in on that single leg.
Thank you.
Providence wrestler.
Keep your way up. Keep your way up. walked in.
Oh, hi, Dad.
Hello. They told me at your office you'd probably be here. Is there anything going on that I shouldn't know about?
No, we're just having lunch. Would you like to join us?
No, but I'd be happy to replace you.
Oh, all right. I have a lot of things to do on the 10th floor.
Good.
Well, hang in there.
Oh,
10 seconds left in the match. Providence, by a score of 5-3.